Do you want to know the secret to making a super frothy and sweet hot chocolate? Well, we all know marshmallows taste amazing on top of a hot chocolate, but have you ever tried melting them into it? It's easiest to make in a saucepan, just keep stirring until they're fully combined. I ladled mine into a mug in an attempt to not make a mess. I then topped it with whipped cream, mini marshmallows, chocolate sprinkles, and it was just perfect. Enjoy!